Hey, everybody, welcome back to The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. And today I'm doing the DLC side mission, Ancient Horse Rumors. Is that the name of it? Ancient Horse Rumors. That's where you get the Guardian Armor. And the Guardian Armor for the horse will allow you to call him wherever you are. And in preparation for that, I'm also wearing the Guardian Armor, at least the bottom part. I still don't get the helmet. I'm still missing a lot for the helmet. Hello there. Now, he's not the guy you talk to. You gotta read this book first. So, rumors, sting, three. I love since the rumors since before I was born. In fact, I was the first to report the rumored birthday. Tracy here. This time, I got juicy bite of gossip. I've been dying to share. Ancient horse gear is real, and it's fabulous! Apparently, there's some incredible horse gear from Hyrule's distant past. I'm talking about the long, long ago, folks. The bridle that increases the horse's skills, and a saddle that can instantly summon your horse to your side, wherever you are, on the map, basically. The bridle of Hyrule Ridge is beneath the cherry tree at the mountain, where creatures gather. The saddle is a mysterious string where horses' spirit resides. So, at least that's the rumors say. Sounds like an ancient light. To horse around. I need that gear. No, I need a gear. I'm taking the gear, dude. Chase recommends 5 stars. Words. But yeah, so for that, to find it, you have to go here, where my horse is. I was exploring, looking for the locations. That's why I'd already read it before I just was seeing. Also active another side mission, thinking it was around there, thinking it was there, but it's not. But it's here where the spring is. That's just a call tree. So ignore that. And the blossom tree is way up. Where's it? Up here. Under this tree right here. They can't hear me. Alright, fine.
Hey!
Welcome to our fun stables. What shall I give you? Yes, please. You got it. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you very much. I have to take your money now. Yes, cool. Thank you. See what I say. What's that noise? Is there a guardian? That music plays in the guardians. Stop being annoying horse! Also, the guardian armor will give this horse max bond, which is really annoying that it doesn't. This is the horse skill. It's where you can revive fallen horse. Bet you lost. And it's somewhere there it is. Magnesis. That's the first piece, so delete stamp, we don't need it anymore. Now we head out to, where did I put it? There it is. Here. Hey, birds. Always get to. Whoa, whoa, better get some COVID one. There we go. You know, I like this. Hey! Magneto power. Wait. Ah! Ow! It hit me! How dare you hit the chip chest? We're gonna put it back there. Somewhere there. Ancient bottle headpiece. Alright, that's the rumored horse complete. So now we're gonna go put it on. I don't need my horse to do it, do I?
Yeah!
Hello there, welcome to the stables. I was, what, won't you? You have horse gear and mane style? Always happy to meet a new horse. Stop Bye, so stop by. Ah, you have to have the horse near me. Fine. So, where is my ancient armor again? Well, apart from the headpiece.
Yeah.
Welcome to our fine stables. What to do with the horse? Okay, we'll give you that. I should get it for you. 500 rupees.
Ah,
there. Thank you for choosing for your horsey needs.
Hey.
Horses have a lot of stamina. So the top speed, yes. Do I have to write me or finish the work?
Hi.
Hello. Hi there. The stable awaits. Oh. Oh, it's such a mighty fine horse you have there. Interested to help you to the man. Yes, please. But only should only be interested in a horse that's raised with a lot of love. How's your horse facing on the front? Nice, a little one. Calm, yes, eyes fully to trust you yet. Show it love. Don't. I'll be happy to help you succeed. Yeah, thank God I have max bond. I mean, I didn't have max bond before, so I'm glad. Wait, what?
Yeah!
Wait, I thought it worked. Yeah, I have to get max bond. I don't like you.
Yeah.
I want to see where my bond is. 64, okay.
Oh.
Fine, I'll use a different horse then.
Hey.
Hopefully you can take off armor. Later on. Yes, thank you for your horse indeed.
Yes.
Horse, there's a lot of stamina. You'd be good to the horse. I would have been watching you. We are everywhere.
Hi!
Oh, you have another horse that's a max bond? Because if it has a max bond, I won't do it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you're a mighty fine horse there, but I'm just gonna check it because, you know, I'm very picky with my horses. That's very fun. Wow, your eyes are passing things back with affection. I can tell this one has handed over ears to you. I settles gladly help you with some gears. What would you like to change? Wait, I can change the mane? What the? Okay, this is weird. Sweet Indian line. Mohawk. I'm not plated. Seems like Indian-like. So what do you think? I think it looks good. Thanks. Wait up. No. That looks great. Please come back anytime. I really love horses so much that I will take this one. No, it's my horse. Hello, I'm wearing the guardian armor, except I'm missing a piece. But... Oh, whoa, get back here. Hi, teleported. There we go. See, that's what happens. There we have it, the armor of the horse. Wait, what? Its eyes are it's blinded. How's it meant to see? It like has to trust us. Don't worry, I won't let make you go off a cliff. We're gonna snapshot that. There we go. And unfortunately, I don't have the full armor. This would look cool. Well, actually, it wouldn't, because I hate the armor. I hate the headpiece anyway. So this looks cool the way it is. I wish I had the headpiece so I could take a thumbnail of that, but oh well. Let's go take in some bad guys. Hey, you! Leave them alone! That's right. And you! Wasted that hour, didn't I? Come on, I'm gonna get you. I have awesome armor, you can't beat me. Your turn. Say hello to my little ancient horse. Yes! Let's head back to the stables. We got a side mission done, which I actually started a side mission trying to find the because I didn't know where the book was. I'm flipping off the horse.
Oh. Ah, yes! Ah, you took care of those hooligans! I'm shocked. I thought you were going to die for sure. This is a small token of my thanks.
Carrots? Really, not even rupees. The horses really love it. And try and share it with one. I mean. Alright, fine, I'll do that. But first, we're gonna go transport far, far away. And then we're gonna call our horse. Let's see, where should we transport? Let's put somewhere the horse normally can't go. I wonder if they let horses into the city. I mean, they let women, but do they let horses? How do they know if the horse is a male or female? The horses can't appear in the sand area. Maybe they can't, so they can't survive properly. But it says you can go anywhere. You can call it wherever you are. Why can't it be there? Lamesville. Wouldn't be allowed in the volcano area either, I bet. Maybe the water people. And maybe the bird people, because they're kind of neutral locations. And there we have it! The horse is transported! That's a good boy. No, I'm gonna feed you. Let's give him a carrot. Come on. Good boy. Yeah. So, anyway. Whoa, I didn't want to get up. Let's go to the high point. Oh, where was that guardian? But anyway, gamers, that does it for the Ancient Horse Armor DLC. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and you know, check back every day for more Zelda, Legend of Zelda goodness, and other stuff. Alright, God bless, happy gaming. See ya!